Teams are ready, so let's get tonight's game going. Number 7 will be kicking off. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the 7-yard line. The 20. The Thunder will start this drive from the 26. Ball on their own 26. The Galaxy with a 4-man front. Gets the toss to the right. The back breaks free. Dance is there for the tackle. Number 23 is able to pick up good yardage after taking the toss. Let's say 7 yards. Ball on their own 34. Frankfurt comes out in a 4-3. Slips the tackle. Can't rattle. Rightful is there on the stop. 13-yard gain on second down. Ball on their own 46. They give it to the halfback. Dancer is there for the tackle. They get 2 first downs on 2 running plays.
They're looking to pound it at them right now.
The Galaxy come out in a 4-3. Gives the ball off. This one will be spotted at the 32. And the ball carrier was brought down by the safety. The first down marker is just inside the 32. The Galaxy line up at a 4-3. Throws it. Boom. Was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Sixth play of this drive. Jennings is on the right of the formation. Ragone with a man in motion. With the carry. Play action. Closing in. Gets the pass off. Joyce pulls him down.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
Number 89, the man in motion. Hand it off. Number 92 is there for the tackle at the 17-yard line. Pickup of 11 on first down. Ball on the 17-yard line. 8th play of this drive. 3 minutes remaining in the quarter. The Galaxy with a 4-man front on the carry. Loses the defender. Sheds the penalty. They had a tough time bringing him down, but finally do before he gets to the marker. They're within striking distance here. Going to the left. Touchdown, Berlin. It all came together on that one.
They had everything working on that play. The line did a good job up front. The back picked the right hole, and the defense wasn't there to make the tackle.
The kicker lines up for the point after. And it's on its way. The point after is good. They have a one touchdown lead now. That last drive, John, went for a touchdown with some excellent play calling.
The thing was, they looked methodical in their approach. They were calm, executed well, and seemed very much in control.
Number one, in to kick this one off. Not a bad kick, they'll set up for the return. This one is handled by Brightford. The Galaxy will start the drive from the 26. First and 10. The Thunder come out in a 4-3. Brooks records the tackle, found a little room, and picked up a first. It's first and 10. Out of the I formation. Tosses it right. Thornton is the guy who's there to bring him down. So that was a pickup of about 9. Ball on their own 46. They line up in the I formation. Number 9 sends a man in motion. Running left. Hayes with the stop. They go to the same running play, to the same formation, and they reach the first down marker. Ball right around midfield. The backs are lined up in an eye. Number 88, the motion man. Tucks it away. Hilton pulls him down at the 49. Just back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
This defense can put the brakes on you real fast.
And this is the fifth play of this drive. Galloway is on the left side of the formation. With the pass, and it's caught. Number 36 stops him. Jones makes the catch. It goes for about 3 yards. That'll bring up third down. To move the chains on third down here, they have to get it to the 40. The Thunder come out in a dime package. On the call, great fake. Nowhere to throw at that time.
Nowhere to run either. He has to do a better job reading the defense before the snap and getting the ball out to a check down receiver before the rush gets in.
Number 7 is ready to punt this one away. Number 23 lines up deep for the punt return. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
At the 24-yard line.
First and 10. The Galaxy with a four-man front. Number 50 is there for the tackle. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on their own 25. Ragone using split backs. Steps up into into the pocket. The pass ball's incomplete. He's lucky he got that one off, John. The defense brought everyone on the blitz.
And that's the idea. Bring the blitz and force him to throw before he wants to.
After one quarter of football, a touchdown separates these two teams with the score.
Berlin,
7. Frankfurt, 0. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start the second quarter. Jennings is lined up on the right.
With the pass.
This one falls incomplete. Joyce had the coverage on the play. Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. Here's the punt. Fair catch called for.
Fair catch made at the 41-yard line.
Ball on their own 41. Berlin lines up in a 4-3. Drops back. Gets the pass off. He was tipped. Number 88 ran the short pattern, but couldn't pull it in. Number 86 is on the right of the formation. Gets rid of it. Drops the interception.
Incomplete.
John is able to tip it away again.
Number 86, the intended receiver on the play.
They come out in a dime package. Gets the pass off. He goes up and
grabs.
He read the defense well. Came back to his left and completes it for a first down. Ball right around midfield. Berlin comes out in their nickel package. Trying something to the left. Whitaker was his intended target. Fifth play of this drive. Number 86 lines up on the right side. With the pass, stiff arm with the murder. Ford is the guy who's there to bring him down. That's the 39-yard line. You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. And this is the sixth play of this drive. Berlin comes out in a 4-3. Thornton is there on the stop at the 39. Galloway couldn't escape the pursuit and was cut down quickly. To convert for the first, they'll have to get the ball inside the 29-yard line. Number 86 is lined up on the right. He passed looking for the end zone. And he can't hang on to it. Good job of the quarterback finding the open man in the end zone, but he just couldn't gain possession.
And that's a big drop. You don't get too many chances like that. So you have to make the catch if the quarterback finds you with the pass.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. Galloway, the lone setback. Drops back. Throwing. the 10. Touchdown, Galaxy.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. The Galaxy have tied this one up. Again, a reminder, John, this team can get hot at any time.
Now, the defense is going to have to figure out a way to stop them the next time so they don't pick up too much momentum.
Number 7 is back and ready to put this one in the air. Good kick, should be returnable. From the 10-yard line, the 20. They forced a 3-and-out on the last series. Ball on their own 28. Jennings lines up on the right side. Dropping back to pass on first down. Gets rid of it. And it's complete. Joyce pulls him down at the 36. Not quite far enough to pick up the first down.
Yeah, and the guy calling the plays loves this kind of situation. Because on second and short, everything in the playbook is an option.
Second and two coming up here. The Galaxy with a four-man front. Receives the handoff. Perrin with the tackle. What a run, netting them a first down. Only one man in the backfield. Stubbs, the man in motion. He hands it off. A solid tackle in the open field by Perryman. He adds that big run to his total, and the defense has been having a very difficult time bringing him down. So they have first and 10 here. The Galaxy come out in a nickel package. Pass play here on first down. With the pass. They'll bring him down at the 37. He caught the pass but didn't go anywhere.
Yeah, the defense is real good at putting a quick end to completion.
Ball on the 37-yard line. And this is the fifth play of this drive. Almost at the 2-minute mark now. Two minutes left in the quarter. Frankfurt goes with a four-man front. The 20, the 10, 5. Touchdown, Thunder.
He gets a great block right here. You spring him for the touchdown. I tell you, he takes the defender right out of his shoes that time.
It's up. The extra point attempt is good. Again, a reminder, John, this team can get hot at any time.
Yeah, the defense is going to have to figure out a way to stop them the next time so they don't pick up too much momentum.
Number one is just about ready to kick this one away. Sends it sailing. From the 15. The Galaxy don't have much time as they start their drive. We're guessing they're going to just throw it and do their best to move into scoring range since they don't want to go into the half with the score the way it is. Ball on their own 32.
Number 86.
Lines up on the right side. Fakes the throw. With the pass, he finds his man. Number 9 completes the pass. Good pickup, about 7 yards.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Drops back. Breaks free. Can't bring him down. And they go with a no huddle. With the throw, he hits his receiver. Brooks comes up to make the play. He's rushing the offense back to the line. Under pressure, throwing.
Number 36.
Records the tackle.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Going to the air on first down. With the pass, Thornton makes the play. The Galaxy are having success on first and second down on this drive and haven't faced a third down situation yet. And they're going without a huddle.
Red zone opportunities are always a big factor, and they should get at least a field goal out of this drive, as long as they're careful with the football.
So they're inside the 20, need to get a touchdown. Give it to the halfback. Ford with the stop. Pickup of 11, and it'll be a first and goal. They'll try to make the most of this red zone opportunity to add some points before we reach the half. It's first and goal at the 6.
Number 86
is lined up on the right. So a fly to the end zone. Trying for the end zone before halftime. Looking for the touchdown on first down, but couldn't get it to his target. And now a second down play as they continue to try to get into the end zone rather than settling for a field goal before the half. It's second and goal at the 6-yard line. The Thunder come out in a 4-3. Pressure, surveying the field, through the end zone. Touchdown, Frankfurt.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
It's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. The Galaxy draw even. And so they turn that drive into a great one as it ends with a touchdown.
The more touchdown drives, the better. Now they'll go back to the sidelines and see why they were able to beat the defense for 6. And they'll try and repeat those results the next time they get the ball.
Number 7 will be kicking off. Nice kick and returnable.
From the 14.
The defense looks to rebound after that last effort when they allowed a touchdown.
The defense doesn't want to play too soft underneath, because this guy might throw to his back out in the flat. If they want to keep this thing going into halftime, they have to be aware of things like that.
Ragone scans the defense from the gun. Gets rid of it. The pass is picked off. Breaks the tackle. Flips the tackle. Rookie winds up with the ball.
That was a giant play. And the timing was right on. Every team talks about how they need to get points when they're in the red zone. If they can make the most of this, you'll see a confident group going into the locker room at halftime.
The Thunder come out in a 4-3. With the pass, he hits his receiver.
Brooks
is there for the tackle. The quarterback is calling them back to the line of scrimmage. Pressure coming, stepping up, throwing to the end zone and trying to score before halftime.
Whitaker
was his intended target.
Ford
was there on the cover.
We need to watch the guys up front on this play. They're going to be passing. And the best thing the defense can do here is to get some pressure on the quarterback, either throw a pick or take him down for the sack.
Berlin comes out in their nickel package, throws it. Touchdown, Frankfurt. He gets that short pass into the end zone on that one.
Number 10
comes in for the extra point. And it's up. The extra point attempt is good. They've now scored 14 unanswered points.
And they're doing a good job executing on both the offensive and the defensive side of the ball right now. I'm thinking they're going to keep this run going.
Well, they didn't have far to go and wasted no time getting it into the end zone.
Yeah, to be inside your opponent's 20 to start with, you just can't ask for better field position. You still have to execute and get the ball into the end zone. And they did just that.
Number 7 in to kick this one off. Squib kick short. This one is handled by Jennings. The 30. The last time the defense was on the field, they forced a bad throw, picked up a takeaway. It's first and 10. Out of the shotgun. Surveying the field. Getting some air under this one. Looking for his man deep. He's there for the catch. Touchdown, Berlin.
Look at the arm display here. He makes one heck of a throw to get it to the end zone. And the throw's on the money. And that makes it even more impressive.
The kick is up. The point after is good. The defense got torched on that touchdown, John.
Yeah, and any play that allows the other team to score is never good. But when it comes express mail like that, it definitely puts a sour taste in your mouth.
Kickoff team lines up. It's on its way. From the 9. The 20. Hold on. We've got a penalty on the play, and let's check it out.
Holding on the receiving team. Number 40.
They'll go to the locker room with the score even. Berlin, 21. Frankfurt, 21. Brightful gets set to return the kickoff as we take a look at his stats. Number 1, looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Should be a return here. From the 15-yard line. The Thunder have gone hard in this one. Close game. First and 10.
Here we come.
Berlin lines up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Stiff arm. Thornton records the stop.
It seems like he's picking up huge chunks of yardage every time they hand him the ball.
Second and about one. Number 86 is on the right of the formation. Rosen. Number 57 is there on the stop. And it's good for a first down. Only one man in the backfield. Gets the delay and handle. Brown is there for the tackle at the 43-yard line. Galloway takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. It's second down and 7 to go. Berlin using 3 linebackers. Number 57 brings him down at the 50. Galloway gets the handoff on the misdirection play and picks up 6 yards. Fifth play of this drive, about a yard to go. The Thunder with a 4-man front. Thornton is the guy who's there to bring him down. And so he takes matters into his own hands to keep the chains moving.
Yeah, he didn't break that one wide open, but he did get enough to keep the drive going.
The Thunder line up in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Great fake. Trying to avoid the hit by sliding feet first. They have to get the ball inside the 34-yard line to convert for a first down. The Thunder with a 4-man front. Hand it off. Ford stops him. Galloway was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage. This is the 8th play of this drive. So they need about 3 here. They come out of the nickel. With the throw, and it's intercepted. Good defensive play, forcing the interception on the first possession of the second half.
And if you're on defense, that's just how you want to come out of the gate in the second half.
Following the interception, it's now 1st and 10. Frankfurt using 3 linebackers. Looking upfield. Number 51 is there for the tackle. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. It's 2nd down and 5 to go.
Stay home. Stay home.
Frankfurt comes out in their nickel package. Closing in, gets the pass off. Joyce is there on the stop. They get first down yardage on that hookup. Frankfurt goes with a 4-man front. Toss and left. Perryman records the tackle. Just about 3 yards on the toss play. Ball on their own 42. The Thunder line up in trips bunch. The 30, the 20.
Here's an opening.
The 10, touchdown, Thunder. Well, here's a look at his numbers after a nice run, and you can see he's been able to break some tackles. Miller comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. Now they've put it together offensively with 14 unanswered points.
They have a lot of talent on the offensive side of the ball. Scoring runs like this aren't all that unusual for them.
That was a very good drive, John. Good play call.
You got to love this as an offensive coordinator. You're calling plays that get your team into the end zone.
Number one will be kicking off. Good kick, should be returnable. From the 7. Defense intercepted a pass their last time out.
Number 21 on the return.
It's first and 10. Lynn comes out in a 4-3. They'll go with a play fake. Ford pulls him down. Good read, finding the single coverage in the secondary. Ball on their own 44.
Number 86
is lined up on the right. Tucks it away. Gets rid of it. Number 44 was the intended receiver on that short pass.
The intended receiver on the play.
The Thunder with a four-man front. The tackle keeps his feet moving. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Frankfurt.
This is a heck of a run. When he gets in the open field, he can make guys miss just like that. He's going to go a long way. Just watch him run.
It's up. The point after is good. The Galaxy have tied it. Big plays make for big scores, and the touchdown drive was a lightning strike, taking less than a minute off the game clock.
That offense knows they don't all come that easy. But hey, when you get one, you take it.
Number 7 in to kick this one off. Not a bad kick. They'll set up for the return. This one is fielded by Jennings. They couldn't stop them from getting into the end zone the last time out. First and 10. The Galaxy line up in a 4-3.
Number 50
is there for the tackle. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Ball on their own 32. The backs are lined up in an eye. Hand off to the tailback. The 40, running with a lot of room in front. The 20, the 10, touchdown Berlin. An incredible run to get him into the end zone. They'll get set for the extra point. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. The Thunder go up by a touchdown. A good-looking drive, and they score the touchdown. And the offensive unit should be very pleased with their performance on that one.
Yeah, they were able to get some other players involved. Anytime you can accomplish that, it gets your whole team excited.
Number one comes in to kick off. They'll return this one. From the 13. The defense looks to rebound after that last effort when they allowed a touchdown. Ball on their own 36. Berlin goes with a four-man front. He tucks it away. Floyd makes the tackle. Galloway rumbles forward for a gain of four. It's second down and six to go. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Thunder ahead of the Galaxy 35-28. And we'll start the fourth quarter. Second and six coming up here. Number 86 is lined up on the right. Throws it. He's forced out of bounds at the 48-yard line.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Him. Galloway takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. They have to get the ball inside the 42 to convert. The Thunder come out on a nickel package. Gets the pass off, and this pass is completed. Brown records the tackle.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chains. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
The play.
I'm impressed with their running game. It's a big part of their offense, and they've done a great job taking advantage of blocking up front.
And this is the sixth play of this drive. About four to go. The Thunder line up in a 4-3.
Brooks
comes up to make the play. About 3 yards on the draw. They have to get to the 28 to convert for the first down. The Thunder with a four-man front. Steps up with the throw. And he hits his target. And he steps out of bounds at the 21.
This is a guy who comes to play. And he seems to make big catches when they really need him. This time they needed to convert on third down. And he's there for the reception and the first down.
Stepping up, gets the pass off, and the catch is made. The defense gives up a first down because they had a linebacker covering a wide receiver. They have 7 yards to the end zone. The Thunder come out in a 4-3. Rosen.
Number 36 is there on the stop.
It looks like it's going to be an interference call. The question is, against whom? That penalty hurts.
Not only does the offense get great field position, but they get 4 tries to put it in there.
After the penalty, it's now first and goal. Number 86, the motion man. Looking for the goal line. Touchdown, Galaxy.
Now this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board.
It's up. The point after is good. John, another tight game that figures to go right down to the wire.
Yeah, both of these teams have won some battles today, but the war has yet to be decided. One team will step up and make the play, and that's going to decide the winner.
That time the offense looked unstoppable. In for the touchdown they go.
Yeah, nice job by the big guys up front. And the backs had some key blocks too. It takes everyone doing their part to put together a drive like that. Now we'll see some high moms on the sideline.
Nice kick and returnable. From the 10-yard line. The offense is back on the field after that last touchdown drive. Let's see if they try to move the ball on the ground again. Ball on their own 26. They'll go from the I formation.
Number 51
makes the tackle. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on their own 30. Frankfurt goes with a four-man front. Tucks it away.
Number 50
is the guy who's there to bring him down. 5, maybe 6, depending on the spot. It's third down and a yard. Frankfurt lines up in a 4-3. Runs through the tackle. Perrin is there on the stop.
Number 23
has been good on the ground, and it's his ability to break tackles that's helped him to this total.
Strong right, strong right.
They give it to the halfback. Stanson comes up to make the play. Gain of 6 on the play. They have to get the ball inside the 42 to convert. Fifth play of this drive. So they need about 3 here. The Galaxy tonight on a nickel back. Perrin makes the play. And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far. Gets rid of it. Off target, but he gets it. They pick up 14 yards on third down.
In this situation, they really don't need to pass at all. They just need some positive running plays to take time off the clock and set up the field goal to win it.
Frankfurt goes with a 4-man front, looking to run it here. Childress comes up to make the play.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Williams stops the clock there. Eighth play of this drive. Let's see what they can do in the red zone.
Come on now. Let's do this. Set.
Hand it off to the back. Beautiful move. Hodges records the stop. Number 23. He's having one of the great performances in history. Over 300 yards rushing. It's first and goal at the 6-yard line.
Strong right, strong right.
The Galaxy line up at a 4-3. Touchdown, Thunder.
Touchdown.
A tremendous effort getting it into the end zone to grab the lead. Miller comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. Big touchdown there, putting them on top. A good-looking drive, and they score the touchdown. And the offensive unit should be very pleased with their performance on that one.
Hey, these guys deserve to feel good about it. Now it's the defense's turn to come out and do its job.
Number 1 is just about ready to kick this one away. And it's a short kickoff. This one is fielded by Brightford. Fumbled. The Thunder grabbed the live ball. And below you can see how these two teams have done in the turnover battle. So the defense can use its last time out here after first down, but 2 kneel downs will close this game out. After the fumble recovery, they'll set up shop at the 28. So they'll just wind the clock down and get out of here with a win. He'll just take a knee. We're just about down to 1 minute.
Number 23,
the lone back.
Cut.
hand it off to the back. Play action. Gets rid of it. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away. Great job by the defender to tip it away. Frankfurt with six defensive backs. Hand it off. Number 50 makes the stop. Will be a 38-yard field goal attempt. The kick is up. Through the uprights and good. And that field goal gives them a double-digit lead up by 10 points.
Number 23
wins tonight's Horse Trailer Player of the Game Award. Number one will be kicking off. It's on its way. This one is handled by Brightford. The Galaxy will look to put together a late drive as they take over. Flowers will see action at running back because of the injured player. Number 86 is on the right of the formation. Hilton is there on the stop at the 42-yard line. They'll go with a hurry-up offense. Frankfurt will call a timeout here. First and 10. Galloway lines up on the right side. He'll pass on first down. With the throw, broken up. Number 86 was the intended receiver on that play.
Number 36
with the coverage. Getting some air under this one, looking for his man deep. Thought he had something long, but there's no connection, and it's third down now.
On the play.
Galloway is on the right of the formation. Steps up, throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. And they were each jockeying for position while that one was in the air. Let's get the ball. So the penalty on third down does go against the defense, and the result is a first down. With the game pretty much over, let's see if they try a Hail Mary here. So this could be the last play of the game. Number 9, out of the gun. With all day to throw. Fakes the throw. Has time. Under pressure. Gets the pass off. And he makes the grab.
Brooks
takes him down. And time runs out. The game is over. The final score is Berlin 45. Frankfurt 35. For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.